Hi, this is Khushboo with another question of number system. This is question number 7 from exercise 3.2, page number 3.14 from R.D. Sharma. This says, if x is equal to 2 plus root 3, find the value of x cube plus 1 by x cube. Agar x aapke paas 2 plus root 3 hai, tumhe x cube aur 1 by x cube ki value nikalna hai. So x hai, we have to find 1 by x, which is 1 upon 2 plus root 3. So rationalize karenge, this will be 2 minus root 3 by 2 minus root 3. So 1 by x will be 2 minus root 3. This is a plus b, a minus b, a square minus b square, which is 2 minus root 3 by 2 ka square is 4, root 3 ka square is 3. So this is 2 minus root 3 by 1. That means 2 minus root 3. Ye aapke paas aa gaya 1 by x. Ab hume find karna hai x cube plus 1 by x cube. So x ki value hai 2 plus root 3 ka cube plus 1 by x ki value is 2 minus root 3 ka cube. This is a plus b whole cube. This will be a cube plus b cube plus 3ab bracket mein a plus b. This is a cube minus b cube minus 3ab bracket mein a minus b. So ye hua 8, root 3 ka cube is 3 root 3, 3 to the 6, 6 root 3, bracket mein 2 plus root 3. 2 ka cube is 8, root 3 ka cube is 3 root 3, this is 6 root 3, 2 minus root 3. So 8 plus 8, this is 16, 3 root 3 minus 3 root 3 cancel, 6 root 3 ko isse multiply karenge. ये पूरा पॉजिटिव टर्म है, ये पूरी नेगेटिव टर्म है. तो 6 root 3 को 2 से करेंगे, this will be 12 root 3. 6 root 3 into 3, 3 ये बना पूरा 3, this is 18. ये हमने ऐड कर दिया 6, this is minus 12 root 3. Minus minus plus, 6 3 जाए 18. So ये दोनों कैंसिल हो गए, 16, 18 plus 18, 36, which is 52. This is the answer. So this was question number 7 from exercise 3.2. And do watch the next video for some more questions. Bye bye.